song I ever wrote. Now we're going way back. But we were talking to some people at the break there about just the bees and climate change and all that stuff. And this first song I ever wrote, it was the year I started to become a guide, I think, river guide. And we're going to date me now. And this was like 30-something years ago. This is just a song, a thanks to the earth. It's a prayer to the river, to the mountains, to the desert, and to the earth. And I wrote this when I was in Oregon on the Deschutes River, just sitting by it, thinking about how you know it all starts in the mountains, and then the snow, and the snow melts and goes down the creek, and then the creek brings it to the river, and the river brings it to the ocean, and then we have the ocean, and the evaporation of that water brings the rains, and you know, it's just that beautiful cycle. So we're gonna try and pull this off. We haven't really done this much either, but why not in the hump fall? Why not a better place to try something you haven't done in a while? So
it's a pretty good hump.
Okay, there, perfect pitch, man.
Something's weird.
Something's weird. This guitar has been every